What we do see initially is the mortality of juveniles and pups, which is the result of the absences of their parents, which are away at sea looking for food. They either don't get enough food or they take too long to find it, and then the young animals die. When El Niño lasts very long or it's a very intense event, the adults also die, and they're affected probably several months after the event starts, which is the case in this El Niño.